Hi everyone, welcome back to another video on the channel How to Guide. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can reset the password of your Adobe account. It is a quick and easy process, so let's get straight into it. Firstly, open up your browser, then in the search bar, type in account.adobe.com. The next thing you'll need to do is log into your account. After you've done logging in, you can see on the home screen an option called Change Password. Click on it. But firstly, you will need to enter your current password. If you want to confirm your password, you can click on this eye icon to reveal your password. Next, click on Continue. Now, create a new password. You must again retype your password. You can check this option if you want your Adobe account to log out of all the other devices. After you're done, click on Update Password. That's how you can easily change the password of your Adobe account. I hope this video was helpful. If it was, don't forget to give us a thumbs up and also subscribe to our channel if you are new. And we'll be soon back with similar videos such like this. Thank you for watching.